moment of your time. The rules of the Lodge must be respected. The Lodge only wants to provide hospitality, but I am afraid there are still some who abuse their guest privileges. A young man named Kidin has made off with a selection of exotic wines without paying his tab. If you could find him, the Lodge would be ever so grateful. Gideon came in from the cove in need of shelter. He asked for something to blind him from the things he had seen. Of course, I had just the claret for him. He took to it well. Too well, it seemed.
Hey! Hey, you! You wanna hear a joke? I got jokes coming at the gals over here! What do you call a fish priest? Holy mackerel!
I seek sinister sound. Help me mix darkness itself. I go by DJ Midnight. Gauge highly disciplined dark dirges and mix malevolent melodies in the name of undying love. My sounds are stale, putrid, insufferable. I require new samples. Record some sinister sounds for me, yes?
No problem. I used to play piano, you know. I was, pretty damn good.
Excellent. And so our dark journey begins. We hunt for the sinister sound. Take that echo recorder, my trusty conductor. Just so you know, it's also cursed.
No. Kidding! What now?
Go out and find some unholy percussions. My desire is to shake the skeletons of my ancestors. As well as the living guests.
Requires unholy percussions. The crackling of bones should do. Secure a cacophonous conveyance and sample some frostbiters. Be sure to crush them within a canyon. The reverberating echoes will be divine.
Thank you.
that sound to lull me into night's oblivion? Melodious. Duplicitous. Insidious. These unholy professions will scratch away at the guest's sanity. Shouting.
Get out of the way!
Perfection.
Have you always been so... you? Or did your parents not, you know, hug you?
Who can say? Now, let us continue our duet of despair. I require the wailing of hungry wolven, preferably with blood on their breath.
Thank you. Take them out! Two hits. I hit you, you hit the ground. Ready for more. Waves against the rock. That's the one who screams, isn't it?
A lost one's wails torn between this world and another. That will allow my sinister sound to transcend this mortal plane. Find the Frostbiter Banshee. Ah, use the bell.
Hey!
Would you mind screaming into this cursed recorder? Again, please. You remind me of my time in the ring.
Nightmarish, garish, unforgettable. It is done. The sinister song is almost complete. Return to me. Weddings, so really, this is on you. But yeah, never say I never gave you anything. But don't get used to it.
How those crystals resonate.
A warning, this may drive you mad if you're not mad already. I can only wonder what evil the sinister song may call to our presence. Can't you see I'm creating? Such darkness my ears have never borne witness to. Indescribable, intoxicating. The sinister song is complete.
Has burned through the wine he stole. A shame. I would have considered the debt paid had they been recoverable.
Stay away! Those puddles are the only things keeping the shapes out of my house!
Banishing ward. Quite resourceful. Even drained, those bottles contain a form of power. You will have to smash them to break the ward around the house. Whatever vestige of humanity remained. Still, the Lodge's tab must be paid.
Oh, you've just made a big...
Ah!
1,000 gratitudes. You are ever our valued guest. The Lodge will remember.
Called frost spiders from afar. They are a fascinating anthropological case study in mass delirium. From what I've been able to pick up through my parabolic microphone, they appear to believe in a vague amalgam of malevolent entities referred to only as the collective they. The frost spiders seem to be tortured by voices and hallucinations. All psychosomatic, I am sure. Though I myself have been experiencing a tingle on the back of my neck, like when you can feel someone staring at you. What? Who said that? Is someone there?
She needs my help! She's in danger. The fish queen, in the lake. My people, I'm a fish. You've got to help me.
Oh, the fish queen. Right. What do you need?
I will need to descend into the underlake. But to do so, we will need to restore my crane to working order. Find me a new power coil. There should be something we can use in the old excavation site. Now! Do it for the Queen! She needs me.
So, this whole Queen thing... you aren't in a fish cult, are you?
What? No!
struggling.
So your fish queen's in danger. What's up with that?
Oh, you are so kind to ask. The ravenous abominations we've been at war with for eons, the cephalopods' dominion, they're planning to break the concord of abyssal jets.
They would.
I know, right? Now you understand what's at stake. I've got to warn her, my queen!
Thank you.
Anyone else want to try?
Go now, and find a cascade of Githian's blood. I believe there is one in a nearby cave.
Huh? there ever a doubt? Somebody shoot this one!
Offering to the scale, brother.